Begin in a modified side plank position. You should be driving through your elbow and that bottom knee to pull you up into that plank position. As you rotate down towards the ground, you're gonna sit your butt back towards your heels, and then as you come up, push your hips forward, driving them through. To make this more challenging, lift the top knee as you come through as well.